The crystal ball sees all. It is for those too weak to determine their own destiny. Step inside and view the very future. Welcome to Face Carnival. The crystal ball sees all. Gaze into the ball. The crystal ball sees all. Those too weak to determine their own destiny. Welcome to Fate's Carnival. Gaze into the ball. Control your fate, or someone else will. Welcome to Fate's Carnival. It is for those too weak to determine their own destiny. Control your fate, or someone else will. gaze into the ball.
Okay, hi, welcome back. We're back on Saturday with me, Magpie, on KDGamingUK. And we're going to finish Madam Fate today, hopefully. I won't take too long. Should be probably a couple of hours. So as before, if you see anything that you want to comment on, like if you can spot anything in any of the hidden object scenes and you want to help me out, then pop it over in the chat. And yeah, just say hi. If you want to follow us, then go to KDGamingUK. We're on Facebook. We're also on Twitter. And we have a YouTube channel. So if you miss any of our live streams and they're not here on Twitch and they've expired on Twitch, we upload them all to YouTube. So you can find us over there at KDGamingUK. Okay, so we're going to make a start. So I don't know if you remember from last week, we're halfway through. So let's get going.
What did I ever do to deserve this?
Gotta get into the swing of it. Am I looking for stars and scratches? I'm always a bit slow to start out. I feel like my eyes have to adjust to playing the game. So yeah, in case you missed it yesterday, KD was on here playing some Five Nights at Freddy's. Played a few different ones and ended up on Sister Location. I think he's taking a break from Five Nights for the rest of this week, but he was also giving out free Five Nights stickers. So if you want a free Five Nights sticker, he's going to be doing that again next Friday, playing some Five Nights 4 and Sister Location. So you can tune in then, and if you follow and comment FNAF during the live, if you comment after it won't be eligible, but if you comment during the live, then we will send you out a free Five Nights sticker. So yeah, if that's something that you want, come over and give us a follow. And also, I'm here every Saturday with the different hidden object games, so if that's your thing. Sorry, KD's just wrecking the house behind me. So if that's your thing, then you're welcome to come and join us on every Saturday and give us a hand with the hidden object puzzles. Or you don't have to give us a hand. Feel free to just watch me muddle my way through them. Bear with me one sec. My mouse seems to have just died on me. Give me one second. Okay, that's fine.
Look closely, detective.
So, sorry, I'm having to monitor the feed because for some reason my Streamlabs won't load on the won't load all the comments or chats or follows or anything, so I'm trying to get my phone working. So bear with me one second, guys. Sorry. Keep looking. If you see anything on here that I'm looking for, then comment in the chat. Sorry, I'm back. So what am I still looking for? I'm looking for 3 scratches and 1 star. Like I said, I'm always really slow to start out. Scratches are really awkward to see because they're just little lines. Gotta make sure I've got my glasses on. One star, one scratch. Like I said, if you think you see any, then give us a shout, let us know. Pop it over in the chat. Might come back to this room. I'm finding those scratches really hard to see, but then saying that, I can't find the last star either. That's really terrible. Oh dear, it's always the first few I always get really stuck on. Once your eyes adjust, you get a lot quicker, but it's finding the way to getting them first of all.
And find my killer.
Yeah, I'm not working quickly at the minute. I'm just picking up the pace slowly. Well, I found the honey, and then you need me. Oh no, wrong one. Didn't mean to go back into there. Sorry, guys.
Remarkable.
What's a coney dog? If you have any idea what a coney dog is, then let me know. I Oh, it's like the corn dog thing. Even though none of this stuff is ever in the right place, you still end up looking up in the sky for the crescent moon. It's not gonna be there, but that's where I end up looking. It's like a diary. It's like a little diary. Does it mean a horn like the other two, or could it mean like a horn like a trumpet?
I fear something wicked is on its way.
Journal, there we go. Oh, Minty stick from last week. That's like a candy cane, isn't it? Hammer and a pistol. Turtle. Wrench hook hammer. Wrench. Oh, there's a drill bit. Is that a hook? No. Looks like one. Pistol, taco, shrimp, chocolate. Oh, I just thought it was a little bit. Tarantula. A hammer. And where's the flute? Let's have a look. If you see it, let us know in the comments. You see, that looks kind of fluty. I'm sure it asked me to find the flute here last week, but I'm not having any luck now. Oh, there it is. Oh, okay. Oh, it's like the hangman game. I was really bad at this last week with this weird little flying. Really? Gotta be really terrible at this one.
Sense the coming of a powerful darkness.
Candies and bees this time. Oh, like candy corn. Okay. Oh, bumblebees too. Okay.
Well done.
Master oh, okay. So not just candy corn, it's any candies. Bees. It's gross. He's got a cigarette butt in his ear. Bees. There's one. Oh, where's our last one? Come on. So distracting, these cats just flicking across the screen. These cats are very, very distracting. I don't know why I'm finding that so funny. So I'm looking for a pot. Look, these random cats are kind of freaking me out a little bit. No, over the mad cat circus. Okay. Right, what was the thing we were looking for in here? A pickle.
The future can be quite.
I feel like I've got a bit more into the swing of it now. Although I'm not seeing a pickle. Does it mean like a gherkin? I'm guessing so. But I'm not seeing one. I can see what looks like a chip. Really not seeing that. If you see it, whack it in the comments. Because that's going to bug me. Because I'm not seeing it anywhere. So I'm going to go out of that and go into the outer bit. Eggs. Scissors, a lighter, and a coffee grinder. A hydrant. Oh, there's the hydrant. And a crescent. A that pickle's going to really annoy me. I'm sure I've seen the wrench somewhere as well. That's going to bug me too. Have to try and look for that pickle one more time. See, they're in like burgers usually and things like that, so I can't, don't know if it'll be a slice or like a whole little cucumbery looking thing. Ah. I need to find one more thing, so I've got more better odds here. A scratch and a star.
What did I ever do to deserve this?
Scratches are so hard to see. Doing very well at this one. Might have to walk you early on and get a hint. Oh, that was really hard to see.
You've done it. Now we must use the wall to reveal the suspect's location at the stroke of 12. Only by focusing deep within the ball will the puzzling future be brought forth. Let loose the future by solving this riddle.
Oh, okay. It's one of those. Ah. Absolutely hate these puzzles.
Only the sharpest of minds can untangle the future's knot.
Definitely not the sharpest today.
loose the chains of that which has yet to be.
I'm really terrible at these lights out puzzles.
Inspecting the future can be a puzzling endeavor.
That's not so hard. I think I was overthinking it. What am I looking for now? The red one. I did it well, and then I missed it. Oh,
untangle this riddle within the ball. As if my lion tamer has no head for this business. Cats are such finicky eaters. I should have poisoned that one too. Here, kitty, kitty. Hurry and investigate
all
my dubious underlings.
Lion okay, tamer. I forgot to read this last time, so I'll open it up for whoever wants me to read it.
I fear something wicked is on its way.
10 four-letter
verbs. Million here.
Does that count? It says Turkish delight. That should count. Remember, if you can see the last sweet, let me know. And you can find us on Facebook, on Twitter, and on YouTube under KDGamingUK. We're not hard to find, and I'm the Magpie. I'm here every Saturday, and the rest of the week you're on here with KD on Friday, if you missed it, we were doing a Five Nights at Freddy's sticker giveaway. And don't worry if you missed it, you had to comment while we're live, but we're doing it again this Friday at 9. So if you want a Five Nights at Freddy's sticker, you just need to be following us. Whether you already follow us or whether you start following us to get the sticker is absolutely fine. And you just need to comment FNAF on Friday during KD's live stream of Five Nights at Freddy's 4 and Sister Location. But if you comment, obviously, when we're not live on that Friday, then it doesn't count. But hopefully, we'll see some more of you on Friday. And KD is going to be streaming some other games during the week as well. I'm not sure yet what it is he's going to be streaming, but I'm sure he will let you know on Facebook, Twitter, and possibly on YouTube, although I don't think he can comment on YouTube. But yeah, he'll let you know in advance anyway. So yeah, keep an eye on our Facebook particularly and our Twitter for updates and upcoming live streams and news, mostly about Xbox because KD is a bit of an Xbox gamer, but we do post about PC gaming as well and some PlayStation too. Hey, should really look at what I'm looking for. Oh, like a bull's eye. Thinking an eye of a bull. Does that look any different to any other eyes? Like, you know, but I think it's like a target, like a bull's eye. Now I know I've just seen a pipe and I've seen that one. Pretty sure I saw the flashlight too, but I can't see it now. It's one of those, sometimes the lists are long, you forget what you're looking for as you're looking for it. So, and a flashlight. I'm not seeing that flashlight, and I'm sure I've seen it.
I sense the coming of a powerful darkness.
Okay. This makes me think of one of the Pixar shorts that KD really likes. It makes him laugh so much. It's one with a magician trying to pull the rabbit out of his hat, but the rabbit starts playing tricks on him. Yeah, it's really stupid, but it's really funny. It's called Presto. Like I said, it's really stupid, but it is very funny.
afternoon.
What am I looking for now? One moon. Where's my last moon? Oh, the pit cone is down here in the middle of that. Egg, a bat, and a cart. Egg. Depends what it means by a bat.
Excellent work, detective.
A
great evil approaches.
A leaf, a gem, oh, and a bat. But what does it mean by a bat? Does it mean like a baseball bat, or does it mean like a bat that flies? Like a live bat. See, that looks like a gem too. Maybe my glasses are steamed up. Remember, if you think you see any, please put them in the comments. Help us out. I'm not seeing either of those, a leaf, a gem, or a bat, which is really annoying. Have another look, and if not, I'll head somewhere else. Just randomly looking around the picture. I should really be looking with a purpose. A watermelon, an iron, a stocking. I don't know where my head went, but that wasn't the kind of stocking I was looking for. A lizard. Lizard, a shovel, a paper aeroplane, a watermelon.
Why does everyone hate me?
A I said it before, because she's horrible. Watermelon? Paper airplane. Shovel. Balloons. An anvil. What is? A lizard. Oh, yuck. I don't know why I hate food eating contests and stuff, they make me cringe. Oh, teeth, okay. Okay, two open ones. That one. Sea monster. Goggles, tickets to paradise. Sorry, you just had to reply to a message. Goggles, tickets to paradise, and a stamp. Stamp? Tickets. Don't know about to paradise, but a ticket. Turtle and a wishbone. Open a microphone. Bone, snake eyes, one opener, oh, it's a grenade that I don't think I'm going to open. Key, no? Depends on the kind of opener they're talking about. Okay. So, technically, a key is a kind of opener. New. Ah, there we go, opener. Like a turtle. Scene again. There's a lot of new scenes in this one. I quite like that there's always a new scene, although sometimes it can make it harder. Because if you get more familiar with the scene, you start to recognize things. But this one looks particularly horrible. Lollipop. That's engineer's hat. Dragon. Each, or maybe this one isn't so bad. So that rope, catfish. Rope. I'm not sure what catfish looks like, so I'm just going to look for a fish. I don't know if they look particularly different. Ornament. Party hat, cookie catfish. Like a bauble or cookie? Gingerbread man, is that a cookie? Oh no, there you go. Party hat. No, it's a crown. Party hat ornament cap. Yeah. Still don't know what a catfish looks like. Still, oh, there you go, fish. I'm not too sure about the ornament. So I'll go to the map. Back over here. A gem, a bat, and a leaf. A gem, a bat, and a leaf. This one's quite difficult actually, I can't find these three at all. I found 9 other gems but just can't find this one. And I've had no luck with the leaf and the bat. I don't know if it means a baseball bat or like a little flappy bat. Stuck on this one, guys. If you see anything that you think can help, let me know. So I'm sure I've seen this bat.
Find the clues to unveil the future.
Gem and a leaf. Now, I'm sure the leaf was like a maple. I've seen it, but I can't remember where. But then I might be wrong, and it might not be at all. The gems have been all different colours. Orange, blue, green. See, I keep thinking that's it, and it's really not, but it's distracting me, so I'm going to do that one. Up here? What's up here? Oh, there you go. I knew it was a maple leaf somewhere. That's really annoyed me, because I knew I'd seen a maple leaf somewhere.
Now we must use the wall to reveal the suspect's location at the stroke of 12. Only by focusing deep within the ball will the puzzling future be brought forth. Not as easy as it appears, eh, Detective?
Oh, I'm guessing I have to throw the right thing. Clock. And the clock. Okay. Coin and a clock. Well, maybe he's supposed to throw it. That's a really disgusting noise. Okay. Maybe she throws the apple. And he throws one as well. No? This is really gross sounding too. And maybe I've got to do... Oh! Oh, that's weird. Okay. Does she... So do they have to eat what the other person throws? He wants to... Oh, no. He wants to eat a butterfly? Maybe? Oh! Oh, that's disgusting. Okay. Oh, no. My aim's not great either. Right, so she wants to eat a frog. Oh, missed. Oh, wow, that's really horrible. Poor frog.
The future can be quite mystifying.
Yeah. Oh no, that's a smart aim. Oh, no, no. I'm throwing the wrong fingers now. Just chuck whatever. Oh, no. Right, let's chuck him his drink. Oh, no. Oh, no. That's gone. Oh. No. No. Oh. I keep catching my teeth up. Oh. No. 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 Oh. No. Get click happy. No. Okay. Either too slow or too fast. No, that wasn't it. No. That was it. Eating a horse?
Not my Franco. Looks yeah. like someone will be horsing around in the stables at midnight. You haven't been eating well lately. Good to see you pony up.
Yeah.
I can always
that poor horse.
Excellent work, detective.
Alright, so we're on the next person, Dr. Goodwell. They're all really awful people.
How could they not love Madame Cathy?
Sometimes you see it, sometimes you're baffled for ages, but I saw that one. Right, oh, yuck. Okay, spiders and claws. Spiders and claws. Someone you trust to buy stuff from, eh? Oh, no. Spider. Crab claws, or they can be like velociraptor claws, I guess. No. I'm not seeing these last two claws. Where are they? No. I can't see these claws for the life of me. That's a coin.
I do not trust these individuals.
Thank you. Right. Sorry about that, guys.
I fear something wicked is on its way.
Oh, this is the one that makes my eyes go funny every time. Right, I want to see what we can do. I want to clear this one so I don't have to come back to it, because I don't like this one. It makes my eyes blur. And it is the perspective, I said last week. Every time I look at the perspective on this one, my eyes feel funny. But like I said, if you can see any of the things that I'm looking for, then post in the chat. Or just come say hi. And don't forget, as I mentioned earlier, you can find us on Facebook and on Twitter, and on, we've got a YouTube channel, and that's KDGamingUK. I'm the Magpie on a Saturday doing hidden object games, but KD does all different games the rest of the week. I'm only on here on Saturdays. And on Friday, he's going to be doing another Five Nights sticker giveaway. He did one yesterday. You have to follow the Twitch feed and you have to comment FNAF whilst KD is live streaming Five Nights on a Friday, which usually starts around 9 o'clock. I think this Friday he's going to be streaming Five Nights 4 and Sister Location. So if you comment before or after Friday's live, obviously it won't be eligible. If you comment FNAF and follow us on Twitch whilst the live stream is on, then you're eligible for a free Five Nights sticker. So what am I doing? Right. Clown's really quite scary.
I sense the coming of a powerful dark.
Screwdriver, wrench, key, disguise. Screwdriver. Wrench. Key, disguise, and praying mantis. I do like the randomness of the things on here. Oh, next week, just to let you guys know, I'm going to be playing Ravenhearst. And for the next few weeks after today, I'm going to be working my way through the Ravenhearst series, which is one of my favourite hidden objects series. I love those games. I've played them many times, but I've never streamed them. So next week we're going to kick it off with Ravenhearst, and then we'll go on to Return to Ravenhearst and Escape from Ravenhearst. And there's, I think there's 4 or 5 titles we're going to be working our way through. But next week is Ravenhearst. Which is a fab game, and if you've never played it, I highly recommend the Ravenhearst series. They're slightly creepy, but yeah, I absolutely love the Ravenhearst series. Oh, I clicked on him by accident. reflex mallet, there's that one. This one. Puzzle piece. Doesn't look like anybody's online today. I have come on a little early today, maybe a future later. I'll change Saturdays to the evening, possibly. Signature and a hammer. That is a hammer. See a signature.
I fear something wicked is on its way.
Pepper, grapes, a cleaver, and a glove. Looking for that cleaver. Hmm. Now, if you can see it, Tiva, then feel free to comment. I don't see a cleaver at all over here, do you? Oh, there it is. Just slightly off the screen.
Well done, Master Detective. You've located enough items to uncover the suspect's whereabouts at midnight. Gaze upon the window of yet to be. Unfasten the window to the puzzling future.
Okay. What puzzle she got for me now? All right. So I'm just going to randomly click on things and see what this is. Can untangle
the future's knot.
Okay, maybe I can. Oh, that's got to go to red, I guess. So up. That way.
Free your mind to make clear the coming hours.
That won't bring me out. So if I did.
Inspecting the future can be a puzzling endeavor.
Uh-huh.
is in your hands. The future can be quite mystifying.
Okay, I hate clowns.
Work quickly and find my killer.
Okay, the bubble caps. going to find one cane and one bottle cap. It's really horrible. Although I don't like this one much because it's too much movement, I find makes it harder. I guess that's kind of the point, but yeah. Dentures. Oh, a flag and a beetle. Do you know, I completely missed those. Flag and a beetle. Flag. Star and now and is it? There. And a nail. Let's have a look. Can we see any nails? Nail. Okay. The rest of the shrub now. Okay. What am I looking for? An owl. Candy apple. squirrel, two eights. There's one. There's the other. Just sock. The lists of things get more and more random as you go along, really, I think. Finding a sock. It's a weird thing to be looking for. I like the randomness. I think part of the reason I like these games is because I'm a bit of a neat freak, so I'm tidying up. Bit weirded out by what's on the TV. Ticket. Ducky. Bell. Phone. Rat. Two socks. Two socks, a bat and an orange. Rat and orange. Sock. And where's the other sock there? That's disgusting in this frying pan. And a bat. Again, I'm not sure what kind of bat he means. Does he mean a flying bat? Or does he mean like a baseball bat? I'll come back for the bat. So here we've got an axe, a manual drill, a funnel, a horn. Grapes, hat. So grapes there. Hat. Avocado. Potato. Brush, horn, and a manual drill. Brush and a manual drill. No, that's not a drill, that's a plunger. Fair enough. Drill. Now we just need a brush. Oh, no, that's not a morphing thing, that's where it's just flashing. So remember, if you like hidden object games, you can come and join every Saturday. I might change the time to a bit later because I think everyone must still be in bed or something.
Find the clues to unveil the
also,
future.
If there's anything you want me to chat about while I'm doing the hidden object games, I'm more than happy to do that. Within reason, obviously. So just let me know your favourite topics and we'll see if we can chat about them. Brush. I'm not seeing a brush. Okay. Pink elephant. Am I supposed to paint them? Pink elephant. Barrel of monkeys. Well, that's a chip anyway, not a monkey, but still. I like the ones where you move things around and make things. Raisin. Okay. A penny, a puzzle piece. Check tag, a wallet. Another sock. I've got a thing for socks this week. A skull, hammer, a necklace, a lantern. And a hammer. Beetle. Okay, it's just looking for a hammer. Tell you what, finding an artichoke, that's something I've always wanted to know how to cook those. I can never work it out. I love artichoke, but I can't cook it to save me life. Right, and a hammer. Just a random aside there about cookery.
Work quickly and find my killer.
This one's not as interactive as maybe I would have liked. Like, some of the others have a lot more. They're a bit more involved, or you feel a bit more absorbed into the game. This one, not quite so much. I think it's the scene flicking. I like ones where it's not so much a map. You can quick travel, but I like ones where you're actively, like, moving around the scenes. And this one, you're not really quite so much. This one, you're just sort of flicking from scene to scene. So I feel it stops you being quite as involved as maybe you could be. Like in Ravenhearst, you select which way you go, but your character, although it's... Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to come out of that. I meant to go to him. But although your character doesn't actively, like, walk, it still feels more like you're moving around the premises, whereas in this one you're just flicking around on a map. At the stroke of 12. So hopefully when I play Ravenhearst next week, you guys will see what I mean if you're watching. On the ball.
Look closely and unlock the puzzling future.
And if you're watching this on YouTube, then hi and welcome to our channel, and you can follow us on Twitch.
Unlock the future by solving this riddle.
One. Okay, I don't know what the hell is supposed to be happening to the clown here.
And lift the dark veil of the hours to come.
Okay, I've got no idea what just happened. Oh, okay. So they're not clickable. You have to pick them up. They relate to the numbers. Okay. Oh no, okay. Okay, so it must be 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, that's it, okay.
Looks as if my pretentious clown will be gunning for greatness at the stroke of 12. Rule number one for all you clowns. Make sure your gun doesn't do more than just say bang. Hurry and investigate all my dubious underlings.
Okay, cool. I'm Dante the Tattooed Man. Renting out tattoo space.
That's a good idea.
Unravel premium. Okay, so it's that. And the weird flying model. Weird little. What is it? Rocket sausage rocket. I don't know what it is. Sorry, I'm trying to drink tea at the same time.
Look,
10 skulls and
10
presents, okay.
You are as good as I've heard.
Yeah. Present. Well, it looks like a crescent, but maybe not. Moon. Skulls would be easier to see. One skull and two crescent moons. Oh, there's a moon.
I'm running out of time.
See, that kind of looks skull-like, but obviously not. A skull and two moons.
Bring them all into the ball.
Okay, one skull. Fishing lure, nunchucks, bullseye, done some of these already, compass, bell pepper, a star and a bird, star, bear, no it's not a bell pepper is it? Pepper, a bird, and a hollow.
You are as good as I've heard.
Soldier. A spoon, sunglasses, two parts. Sunglasses. back to that one. Frog. Why am I clicking on a frog? I wonder what this thing is. Supposed to run a pen. Win and a check. So now I just need somebody to fill the O's with. So what I'm looking for is like a pen, maybe? A pencil? So I thought you would just be drawing on a window with your finger, but apparently not. Or maybe I need an eye.
I do not trust these individuals.
Well, maybe I need to find a bow. There we go. It's taunting me with artichokes now.
The ball may be used to see if the suspect will be a threat at the stroke of 12. Gaze upon the window of yet to be. Unfasten the window to the puzzling future. Free your mind to make clear the coming hours. My fate is in your hands. Closely, and you too will observe the future.
Weirdness. And these bottom ones don't seem to open. Okay, maybe I'm missing that part. Seen something like that. Okay. Cherry boot and an eye.
Unloose the chains of that which has yet to be.
Thank you. Look sharp and lift. Oh no, I had to electrocute a duck. That's horrible. Okay, so I can move the torch. Is it dark? Oh, that. I got that one. Okay. Okay, tomato, football, tomato. What was that? Beetroot, strawberry stuff. It's not that one.
Your midnight folly will cause you quite the
hangover.
Ever the entertainer, history will remember you as the man hung by his own tongue. Hurry and investigate all my dubious underlings.
Okay, I think this is our last one, the acrobat.
The clues to unveil the future. The planet. Uranus. sense the coming of a powerful darkness.
Look for one more fly. I might speak to KD and see if I can start Ravenhurst later when there are more people online, and see maybe later about 8 o'clock I will stream an hour of Ravenhurst or so, just to see if more people are online, because afternoons I don't think many people are on here, everyone's busy. Yeah, I'm gonna come back on at about 8 o'clock. I'm gonna carry on this one and just finish this one, because this is like the last bit. But then I'll be back at 8 and I will start streaming some Ravenhurst and see. One, I think that's a more engaging game. And also, I'd never played this one before, so I thought I'd give it a go and why not stream it. But I think Ravenhurst's a more engaging game, and maybe 8 o'clock there'll be a few more people around. But yeah, this one will be on YouTube if anyone is interested in hidden object games. But yeah, I found Madam Fate. It's been okay, but it's not been as engaging as some of the others could be. Also, don't forget, if you want to follow us, I'll give us a shameless plug again. We're on Facebook and Twitter and YouTube as KDGamingUK. And I'm the Magpie here on a Saturday with hidden object games and general chit-chat. But if you like any games, KD is on here and he's always happy to take suggestions and different games that he can stream, particularly Xbox games, because he's a bit Xbox mad. So we're going to finish this game in a minute because we're nearly done. And then we will finish in a minute.
I do not trust these individuals.
I will be back at 8 with some Ravenhurst, which may interest people a bit more. Because as I said, it's a bit more engaging. I'm not doing too well this time. I did really badly this time. really badly. Sorry, guys. Alright. Well, it changes every time as well. I'm doing really awfully at this one now. I've done really well at the other one, and then this one is just eluding me at the minute. Now it's going to be the same as that. Sorry, KD's just walking past randomly muttering words at me. Narcissism?
The future can be quite puzzling.
Oh, actually, I'm supposed to be plumbing for someone else as well. If you like zombie stuff, or some jump scares, don't forget to follow Lurching Eye Gaming as well. She's a fellow gamer, and she's very good. She normally streams quite late if you're in the UK, but if you're in the US, then probably be perfect time. And I'm being really bad at this one, sorry. I don't know why I'm being so bad at this one. I don't think it's got any harder. Oh, we got through that with me having a brain freeze. But we got there. Oh, okay, Kane is in bottle caps again.
Excellent. Well done, Master Detective.
One more bottle cap. And I can't remember where it was.
I fear something wicked is on its way.
Ten.
The future is not going to view itself. Eyes like a hawk.
Last can of mirrors.
The future can be quite puzzling.
One more coin. So remember, if you see it, pop it in the comments. No, I thought it was that one, but it really isn't. Okay, I'm going to come out with that one and come back to that one because I've got loads more I can do. In a pod. Is that a pea or an olive? Okay. Is it a pod? Yeah, I did that one before. Recipe and a bee. Figurine. Right. Right there. Paris there. recipe and a bee.
Now we must use the ball to reveal the suspect's location at the stroke of 12. Only by focusing deep within the ball will the puzzling future be brought forth. My fate is in your hands. As easy as it appears, eh, detective?
Okay, maybe that's the word I'm spelled.
My fate is in your hands.
Oh, I didn't have to balance it. Okay.
The Tans also? I guess they've learned the hard way that greed does not come with a net. There is some solace for them, however. At least they have the comfort of dying in each other's arms. How romantic.
I thought they were twins.
It's almost midnight, and my killer has not been revealed. I will surely join the others in my gun. I was wrong. It wasn't them. It was you. This is all your fault.
I
can
feel
the presence of a great and terrible darkness. Its ancient heart beats slowly as it approaches. This tormented soul has followed you here. It wants you to share its suffering. There is no hope for me, but I will honor my promise to reveal your future. Blare once more into the ball and let free the vision of your own fate. And you too will observe the future. His presence grows even closer. Focus your mind, detective. Focus.
another one.
I should have been a better person.
This one has to go this way. And this one has to go on this side. And this one has to go on this side.
Free your mind to make clear the coming hours. This one has to be on this side somewhere. And that white has to be on this side somewhere. Unlock the chains of that which has yet to be. Look sharp and lift the dark veil of the hours to come.
Okay, let me reset that. Okay, so this one has to be on the side. Thank you. be a purple one over there too, so...
and you too will observe the future.
Untangle this riddle within the ball.
This final puzzle obviously is difficult because it's the final puzzle. I guess that's kind of got to be, hasn't it, really? That one went there. This one have to be over here.
Let me lose the future by solving this riddle.
Okay. There's none of the purple and orange opposite each other. I'm really stuck. If you can see a solution, guys, tell me, please. Because I'm getting really stuck. So that one has to be over here. This one has to be on this side. This one has to be on this side. That's got one match. That's got possibilities. These two can go that way. Okay. Hi, if you've just joined us, I've been much quicker at this beforehand, but now I've got stuck on the final puzzle. So if you can see a solution, honestly, help us out by posting in the chat. So orange at the top, so that has to be orange right here, potentially here. One of the things has to be on this side. Okay, time's running out, right? Oh, okay. Oh, that works, okay. Can't lose in the last 2 minutes. Come on. Oh, that works. Okay. Oh, I might be onto something. Oh, with a minute to spare. That's not bad going. Oh, that's Ravenhurst. I didn't realize they interlinked.
Do you invade my home and take that which is mine? Be warned, you shall never take my true love. You will never, ever have my rose.
Slightly eerie ending. I didn't realise this came after Ravenhurst, but I will be streaming Ravenhurst. I'll be back about 8 o'clock.
Step inside and view the very future.
It wasn't great. 5 hours and 52 to finish the whole game. Not great. Some people have done it. I mean, they're not real people, but you know what I mean. Anyway, so let me just turn all the sound off on this for a minute. Okay, so I'm going to come back at 8 o'clock and start streaming Ravenhurst, which apparently happened just before this game, which I didn't realise, so it'll be a bit of a prequel. And then for the next few weeks, we're going to be streaming the Ravenhurst series, which is Ravenhurst, Return to Ravenhurst. I think there's Escape from Ravenhurst. There's a few others. I think there's 5 titles in the series. So what we'll do is we'll be streaming those on a Saturday with me, the Magpie, and KD will be back tomorrow, I believe. He's live streaming. And if you've got any requests for games you'd like to see me play, specifically Hidden Object, or any other games you'd like to see KD play, then send us a whisper or send us a message. You can find us on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube under KDGamingUK. And I will see you guys at 8. Take care. Bye.